Chameleons are sit-and-wait predators, which means that they typically wait for their prey to come to them. They have a few different hunting strategies that they use to catch their prey. One of their most famous hunting strategies is their long, sticky tongue. Chameleons can extend their tongue up to twice the length of their body, and it is covered in a sticky mucus that helps them to catch their prey. When a chameleon sees an insect, it will quickly extend its tongue and wrap it around the insect. The insect is then pulled into the chameleon's mouth, where it is eaten.